We have breaking news, and the results are in for the most expensive House race in U.S. history. Seen as a bellwether for next year's midterm elections, the race in Georgia's 6th district had money pour in from all over the country. And now tonight, Republican Karen Handel is the projected winner. The final numbers are not yet in, but she's got about a 53% to 47% lead over Democrat Jon Ossoff.